Was goody. It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Easy. This is your first time watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir.
Let's get it.
And today we're gonna be reacting to Maroon 5, Beautiful Mistakes, featuring Megan Thee Stallion on thing.
Sir.
With Thee Stallion.
Official.
Stop playing.
Lyric video. Hey, Maroon 5, he knows talent, bro. He knows talent. You know what I'm saying? I remember that song he made, I forget, damn it, because it was a while ago too, a couple years ago, with Cardi.
Yeah.
That shit became a banger.
That's like you, yeah.
That shit became a banger right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, sure. 100%.
And it was a great music video too. Shit, let's get it. Get it.
What were you saying then?
What?
You finished?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
It's beautiful, it's bittersweet. You're like a broken old toy. But take a shot of memory.
Yo, Adam Levine, right?
Adam Levine.
Yeah, Adam Levine is one of those artists that, you know, he's so talented. He comes out with music videos with songs once in a while, and they're still bangers.
But they 100% bangers.
Whenever he comes with them, at least one's going to be a banger.
And he's just very well respected, too. He's been out for a long time, too.
Yeah.
Very long time. And, you know, still respected to this day. Much respect to him.
Facts. This is a head bobber, I'm not gonna lie to you.
100%. I'm like
fucking head bobber, bro.
This is definitely going on the radio. 100%. On the radio.
Beautiful mistakes, commit them every day.
That's I don't know how to say it, but that's like what everybody wants to do, you know what I'm saying? Especially every young person. Yo, let's just make some beautiful mistakes that we're gonna like, I don't know, like regret, but then we're gonna also like enjoy, you know what I'm saying? Like we glad we made those mistakes.
I think it's not about sex, bro.
It could be so many things. Okay. Yeah, I want to know how Megan's gonna come on this. She's gonna come hard with this.
Oh, come on, sweet boy.
Oh, there you go. There she is.
You did me wrong because I let you. Usually I like my situations beneficial. Doing something different got me looking stupid. The only way I'm coming back to you is if you're dreaming. Lose it, prove it. If you made a promise, then keep it. Why you wanna lie and then get mad? I don't believe it. But really, I was doing just fine without you. Looking fine, sipping wine, dancing, no club couches. Tell me why you wanna lose me like you don't need me. Like I don't block you and you still try to reach me. How you figure out how to count me from the TV?
Okay, so we got Adam's point of view and her point of view.
Yes, sir.
So it's like they're actually a couple. Okay, this is the first time I hear a sing type shit.
Yeah, yeah. I mean,
she
let us know if she ever sang like this before. Like, I don't remember.
That's, you know, tough.
We reacted to her for like almost a year now. Basically a year now.
Call me off guard and I love it.
That's That's what it's like. Like, it happens a lot with artists, you know what I'm saying? Like, they start in the rap game and then, you know, they show a little singing to, you know, to the fans, and they're like, wow, damn, that's not bad.
Weird.
Isn't that the where Tony Stark was at?
Randy's Donuts?
Yeah.
Or
remember in Iron Man 2? Where he was eating donuts, thought he was gonna die?
Oh yeah.
That's
yeah.
It right there.
That's in where, LA or some shit?
Yeah, LA. Actually, I have no idea. I'm just guessing. I wouldn't be surprised. Let me know if I'm correct.
In my bed. Damn. Yeah, I already know this song.
Yes, sir.
I already know this song is going to be a banger.
Banger 100%. Hey, I'm pretty sure it's going to get the views. You know what I'm saying? Let's see how that music video turns out. You know what I'm saying? That music video is going to be lit.
Hey.
Let's get it.
But let us know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe, follow us on the gram. Peace.
Checking out the video. If you like our content, make sure to go check out our podcast, Vibes with EZX Flacco.
We talk about what's trending in the world of music, sports, social media, and what's going on in our lives. It's lit.